A long road to recovery for Braithwaite residents. Many are still struggling to get their lives and homes back in order following Isaac's devastation. WDSU reporter Simone Chuen was in Plaquemines Parish today and shows us how volunteers there are stepping up.
This is the nightmare still facing a lot of Braithwaite residents. With cleanup far from over, they're getting a much needed hand from volunteers. Larry Bartron knows what it's like to lose everything. He lost his home in St. Bernard 7 years ago, but it's worse this time around.
I had a little different scenario with Katrina. It took the whole house, pilings and all, so we came back to an empty lot. So,
I guess
you could say we were blessed. We didn't have to see what the storm took and pictures that got destroyed.
Bartron still has a lot of work to do, but a group of volunteers took some of the load off on Saturday when they helped gut his home.
I went through all this.
Connie's going to be out there tomorrow.
I lived right here real close in Miro for Katrina. Had about 15, 16 feet of water in my house. So I've been there and done that with these people, what they're going through.
Raymond Elking organized the event via Facebook. He relied on his contacts through the 610 Stompers and the Knights of Columbus, many of whom were also Katrina victims.
The first thing when you open the car door, and you get the smell of the muck and mud, and it kind of started to bring back a lot of those memories from Katrina.
Elking's group of volunteers gutted four homes on Saturday, one day before Braithwaite residents are treated to a special day of music and food. For Bartron, it will be bittersweet.
We're going to remember a lot and just enjoy each other's company. Might be the last time we see a lot of our friends.
Bartron is now just taking one step at a time. He moved to Braithwaite 4 years ago thinking he'd be safe, but then Isaac came along, and now he's left with only a shell of a home and a lot of questions.
Whether it's smart to rebuild without a levee, knowing you got another storm coming next year, maybe another one this year.
People who live in Braithwaite will be given a chance to just take their mind off of things at an event called Taste Buds for Braithwaite. It'll be held Sunday from 2 to 6 p.m. at Braithwaite Park Auditorium. There will be free music and food. On your side in Braithwaite, Simone Chuen, WDSU News.
St. Paul's Homecoming Center is organizing a volunteer cleanup in Braithwaite tomorrow from 8:30 to 2 p.m. Taste Buds for Braithwaite will be held immediately after from 2 to 6 p.m. Once again, it's for Braithwaite residents only.